Hi, welcome to my WWE, my WWE stuff. I'm going to be doing some WWE matches and reviews, and I'm going to later on order a Series 26 Code of the Flag and something else. Jack Swagger. But he says that you're American, America. And we might be having the Shield. But our first match tonight is gonna be Alberto Del Rio taking on Kofi Kingston. By the way, I have two Kofi Kingstons.
At the moment, I'm going to be using the blue one because his ponytail's off. This is still on.
Yeah, the real one, Kofi. Here we go. Ding, ding, ding. The graphic from Kofi. Kofi can pick up an early victory here. Oh, Kofi Kingston with a DDT. To Del Rio and we put some Kofi Kingston onto Del Rio again and kick out at one again by on Kofi Kingston. Del Rio. Alberto Del Rio has held on in this match. We all expected a pretty simple Kofi Kingston and a pretty simple Del Rio win. But he's been held to win by Kofi Kingston tonight. Could this be a turning point for Del Rio? Second rope. Oh! Please! Here we go. He's going to the rope. Crossroundbreaker in! He's got a crossroundbreaker in! Kofi Kingston has nowhere to go. Oh, he's just got a rope by a finger tip there. Down here, forced to break this up. Drop off the top rope. That could be it for Del Rio. But Kofi's not going for the pin. And trouble in paradise! Next, I'm going out. Kofi Ducks. Trouble in paradise! 1, 2, 3! Ding, 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 ding. Virtual winner! Kofi Kingston! Out of the picture for now. I know the next match is Ooh, sure. And he's a pony. From Scotland. Blue McIntyre. I'm a wrong man. And that first rope. And that second rope. Big show. We've got McIntyre ready for a choke slam off that top rope. Now he's got that hair of punching hands. This match is scheduled for the WWE Championship. Using for the WWE Champion, Shane the Pain, after a hell, Karis Martin, after a human lies, human lies. Actually, we're not going to do that match. I'm just going to move on to our next pay-per-view, the Royal Rumble match. We should first move on to the match. Sin Cara and Zack Ryder. Yeah. I just got in hooked. Oh, what a move. There's a Krager. He's got Chinkara just on top of the road. In that corner. Gave him a broski boot. Can you dig that, sucker? Okay, do you have an outburst of energy? Get on, there's a quick throat. So Swing Car is definitely going to be eliminated. Is this a Jackson? Yeah, specific. Oh, my game! Category for Triple H is gonna go for we have to come to the end now because I'm not allowed to do videos more than 15 minutes. So this is the end of this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and the second part will be in about 2 minutes. See you guys, but I'm just gonna let it go to 58 seconds. And then I'm just gonna be like, oh, oh, it wasn't 15 minutes. Oh, oh, oh. 43! You can turn it off now if you want. I'm just gonna use this for fun.
Oh, radio. Tell me everything I know. 50.